When Taiwan Semiconductor moved to Arizona, I moved to Arizona because there's jobs. So right now, China wants Taiwan. China has building warships all over. India's building some good warships also because you have to defend this part of the world. Or you could say, oh, we're going to live in peace. We're going to get rid of all of our warships. You'd be overrun in Pakistan and run down here. But get rid of all of our police. Ah. You must have strong people.